President Biden and Vice President Kamala Harris are in the middle of a visit to Georgia today. In the last few hours, they toured the CDC headquarters in Atlanta. Today, the president is marking a milestone as 100 million Americans have now received a COVID vaccine.